Hello there, my name is Emma and today I'm gonna do a mukbang because as you can see I'm not at home right now. I'm in a hotel and yeah, I'm gonna record a mukbang. Did I say that? Oh my god, I'm so messy today, like my thoughts are everywhere, but I haven't eaten very good today. I haven't eaten a lot and I haven't eaten good, so yeah, I need to sit down and eat, and hopefully after that I will be able to concentrate more. Let's just begin to show all the food. So I'm gonna eat a wrap just like last time. Why doesn't it wanna focus? No. So wrap. It's a wrap with chicken and cheese, but I can't come up what kind of cheese it is. Like, I, of course, in Swedish, but I don't know the word in English. Hallå, fetaost. Okay. Okay. But anyways, and then we got this Loka crush because I love Loka. I'm having a little headache right now, actually, but hopefully my mood is gonna get better during the video. And then for dessert or a snack afterwards, I'm gonna have these protein chips, or what, Lins chips, I don't know what it's called that they are made of either. Yeah, there's a picture of maybe, and someone knows what that is called. Like, I can't think, I really can't come up with what that is. For some reason, I decided to put a robe on before this video, but I just thought that that was a bad idea, because where do I put... can I have my phone here, maybe? Because I'm totally naked underneath, okay? I don't know. Anyways, let's start drinking a little bit. No, but I have enjoyed, like, being as naked as possible, like at home. If I, my dresses are clean, like my long dresses, I walk around like with my long dresses without like any underwear. So I'm just, everything just is breathing, you know, I don't know. Anyway, anyways. Yeah, as you can see, it's a strawberry flavor. Very, very good. Yeah, it's a really good strawberry flavor. It really tastes like a really sweet strawberry. Okay, whatever. Let's start with this. I'm scared that this is gonna be wet, actually. It kind of looks like it on the package here. But I felt like like, first of all, I'm really hungry, so I just picked something up. But also, I had a hard time getting inspired to pick something that I really want to eat. Because the person I bought this food at 7-Eleven, you got that store in other countries also, am I right? And the guy who was working there were just standing there in, like, where he's supposed to, like, at the front desk, I guess. He was just standing there, staring at me. I just felt him staring at me, so I decided, I was the only one in the shop, so I decided to turn to check if he was looking at me, and he was. I got, like, eye contact directly, because he was already checking me out, so I was like, hey, like, hello, and he was hello back, and then I looked away, and no, what is this, jalapeno? No, I don't like sweet chili. Okay, wait, is that not jalapeno then? No, I don't know, is it? Well, anyways, I blame him for distracting me. I don't... my God, if he has no other customers, like pretend that you do something, maybe clean the desk or like do something. Why do you just stand there watching the person shop? Like, I felt so stressed. I just picked something. I just wanted to get out of there. But yeah, okay, let's take the first bite. I don't need... I can use just one hand. What is that? Is that a jalapeno? I have no idea. Okay, I say that I don't like jalapeno, but I barely eat it, so I don't know the flavors very well. I don't know what that was. I'm actually sitting really uncomfortable, so I'm gonna try to move a little bit. Oh, I need to get the slippers off. You know, I'm in this fancy hotel room where you get a robe. Oh, sorry. And a pair of slippers. Okay, so now I'm sitting like crossed legs and my everything is showing, okay? Whatever, you can't see that far down. No, but it's pretty good actually. I want to get more of the paper off. But yeah, I'm at the hotel, so where am I? I'm in Gothenburg, actually, where I live. And I'm at Avalon Hotel in Gothenburg. It's really central here in Gothenburg. So there's a lot of, yeah, I'm drying off here. There's a lot of commotion out there. Do you say it like that when there's a lot of people walking around? Maybe not actually. Like the bus station and there's something else. It's not a train. I don't know what it's called in English. Alltså spårvagn, hallå. But yeah, and also if you go a little bit further down the street that is here, like the next bus stop is it's called Valand, and it's the place where everyone goes if they want to go out and like party and have a drink. So there's a bunch of clubs there and restaurants and stuff. I have never stayed in this hotel before, so oh my God. Oh, that burp was really lame. Ooh. I really wish that I didn't take off my clothes, okay? But I was actually planning on sitting in bed eating this. But the lighting was even worse than it is now. So I felt that I had to change, okay? don't know, this kind of tastes like a pizza or something. I don't know. And yeah, and I'm staying here one night. I feel like I have like food like all over my teeth, okay? Yeah, I'm staying here one night, and I'm staying, I think, in the best room, like panorama room. I don't know, there's like this huge window here, so I could see like yeah, all the people outside. Like, for you who live in Sweden, Kungsportsplatsen, or in Gothenburg, maybe. But I'm keeping the curtains closed because I feel like the people outside can see me. Like, it feels so crazy. But it's a really cool view. I like it. I wonder if there's going to be like a lot of action here. Well, it's Thursday today, so I actually thought about it. Like napkins before the video. Usually I forget that and I sit here like, oh my god, I should have brought napkins. Well, I thought of that this time. No, but it's Thursday today, so hopefully it will be a little bit calmer than if I would have stayed here like on a Friday or a Saturday, because then people would be a lot of people like outside partying. Oh, beautiful. I am a little afraid that something here is going to fall out, okay? No? Okay, I think I need to turn this. Maybe I can skip the paper now. Yeah, I think I can do that. Okay. There we go. So why am I staying in Gothenburg again? Am I gonna have a company? Because that was the reason the last time. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna have any company. I'm staying here just to record a vlog, record this mukbang, record a haul tomorrow, and a vlog tomorrow also, which is going to be in Swedish. I'm sorry about that. And the reason I didn't go like further away, then like I just booked a hotel in the same city that I live in, it's because it's corona times, okay? Like the second wave is coming or is here. like there are so many more cases of corona, do you say it like that, than it has been like during the summer, because then I think everything went down a little bit. Not that many people got sick, and not that many people died every day, like during the summer when it was like, I think it even was one day when they didn't have any cases record, like on the record that had died. But I think during the summer there were like only a few people every day, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people or something. But and the hospitals weren't like that full. I think I remember I read about one hospital that had been full for a long time, and then it was reported that there finally were no corona cases in the IUV. Do you say, like, you feel me? Is it called that? Like the place where the really people, where the really sick people are. Anyways, I think I read today that there were 40 people killed from corona today here in Sweden. And yeah, many hospitals are like totally full again. So yeah, they have like these restrictions now in many cities in Sweden, because there has like the cases has gone up really much during the last couple of weeks. So yeah, they have like these recommendations that you should stay at home if you can, and do not travel if you don't really need to, blah blah blah. So yeah, like hashtag just say I'm doing this for work. Like this is always like a work trip for me, because the only thing I do in the hotel, like I record and I sit by my computer and edit. Like that is the only thing I do. But yeah, that is why I decided to stay at a hotel in Gothenburg. So, you know, I stay in the same area, and I'm probably gonna do that until they lift up the restrictions. Like, it's not a law. You can travel if you want to, like, wherever you want. I think you can even, like, travel, go on a vacation right now to Spain, I think, and I don't know which other countries, okay, but, yeah. There's nothing stopping you, really. Like, there's not a real lockdown like it is in some other countries. You're still allowed to travel, but it's recommended that you don't. I think, is Sweden, like, the country that, like, has the least rules about corona? I feel like if we only have recommendations that they want the people to follow, but everyone doesn't follow those recommendations. I I don't know which one, but I think it would have been best if, like, as soon as the corona came out, that they just locked down the country, okay? No one can come in, no one can come out. Like, I think if you live in another country and you are a Swede, I think it is okay if they come back to Sweden, because that was a lot on the news when corona started, that a bunch of Swedes wanted to come home. Oh, sorry. But I think that they should have allowed that also, but that the people that came to Sweden had to go to a special place and stay there for like 2 or 3 weeks until they had were totally well, like, you feel me? But instead, like the people who came to Sweden, back to Sweden from other countries, I think they just got told that now you have to stay at home for 2 weeks. You're not allowed to go out. But they, like, no one can really check if they really stayed at home for 2 weeks, you know? New Zealand? Do you say it like that? New Zealand? They don't have any cases of corona, do they? Like, they can do whatever they want in their country because they don't have the virus there, you feel me? I'm guessing that they still have, like, everything open as usual. They can just live their normal life. It's just that they can't travel, like, outside their country. Like, I wish it were kind of like that here also. So no one had to go around and be scared, you know. Hashtag just saying, I haven't been out. Like, I took the bus to the hotel. But before that, it's Thursday today. I haven't been out since Monday. So I just stayed in my apartment Tuesday and Wednesday. And on Friday, I'm going home again here in Gothenburg. And then I'm just gonna stay at home Saturday and Sunday. Oh, okay. Now I have eaten the sandwich. I'm sorry, I wanted to talk about something else. This is how much drink I have left. Now I'm gonna eat the chips, or is it called like crisps? I don't know. But yeah, it actually came out on the news today that November the 20th, do you say it like that? That nightclubs and restaurants are not allowed to serve any alcohol after 10 p.m. I think they had the same thing in the UK, didn't they? I think so. I think I read about it. But now everything in the UK is closed, am I right? Or in England? I don't know. They are on total lockdown there, I think. But yeah, I think that is super good that they are gonna put that rule up. Anyways, let's not talk about that anymore, okay? Now you got the little view from how things are here, okay? Whatever.
I just started eating these, okay? Do they look good? No? He doesn't want to focus. Come on, come on. You can do it. Yes, yes. They are so good. I love this. So yeah, when I have eaten this up, or like when I have ended this video, I'm just gonna go to my bed and edit. I got a lot to edit, okay? I have recorded so many videos this week. I have actually bought, I'm gonna dry on my, on this robe. I have actually bought like an erotic advent calendar. Which I'm gonna show on my OnlyFans. So this week I started recording. When I open some of the boxes, or like, you feel me? Some of the dates. Yeah. Yeah, I'm really excited. Okay, so there are like 24 boxes because in Sweden we celebrate Christmas on the 24th. So, yeah. So every day on OnlyFans there is going to be a video where I open up a box and see what erotic thing there is inside, okay? So, yeah. I have been recording some of that this week, and also two hauls which I haven't edited yet, and yeah, and then I'm gonna have this mukbang and then this vlog. I like, oh my god, I'm just gonna stay by the computer, okay? Yeah, I'm staying here one night. Am I planning on eating breakfast at the hotel? No. As usual, no. Oh, sorry. Do you think I eat this weird? So, yeah, I'm staying in, like, the best room, I think. I don't know, I think it's the best room. It costs almost 2,000 Swedish crowns for one night. Which is about, I don't know, maybe $210 or something. No, maybe more. I don't know. Around that. Yeah, what was I gonna talk about? You actually got some free stuff, like you get this robe, but it's not, I can't take this home. And I also got a pair of slippers. I think I can take them home, but I never take the slippers from the hotel. And then also I got two sparkling waters, like bottles. And a little, like, candy, like gummy bears, you feel me? That kind of candy, like two small bags I got at the hotel room. And in the bathroom, there's like this soap, like round soap, that I can bring home, and it smells really good. And I also got like conditioner and shampoo and like thing that you, what is it called? I can't come up with anything right now. You know, a cream that moisturizes your body. Is it called moisturizer, maybe? So yeah, that's nice. And this hotel also got room service. I don't know, maybe every hotel has that if you ask for it. But this hotel has like a little note where it says how much it costs. It costs 200 Swedish crowns to order to your room. And that's about maybe $22 or something. 23, I don't know. I can't think today. But I'm not gonna do that, okay? And yeah, also, I can make myself a cup of coffee or a cup of tea for free. I think they have tea also, I'm not sure actually. I think so. But I'm probably not gonna do that. And they have a mini bar in the hotel room. But that is not included, okay? It's very expensive. Almost done. Oh, some of my nail polish has gone off. And I painted them yesterday, I think. Yeah, I think so. Oh, that's hella sad. Okay, well, that was all the food I had today. Was it good? Yeah, it was very good. And I'm in a better mood. More positive, you know. Okay, I felt like burping, but nothing is coming. Beautiful. But yeah. Thank you for watching this video. Please leave a thumbs up if you would like to see more mukbangs. And please follow me on Instagram and TikTok. My name is the same there, Ensamast. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss out when I upload any new videos. Hope you all have a great day. See you next time. Bye bye.